and Bharat Forge to tie up with ISRO, DRDO for several key projects. For the first time, top honchos of two big-ticket Indian firms L&T and Bharat Forge spoke of their collaboration with the academia and two premier organizations, ISRO and DRDO, for fruition of several key projects as ideal examples to script a success story of the Make in India initiative. Mr. Jayant Patil, Senior Vice President and Head of Defence and Aerospace, L&T, and Mr. Baba N Kalyani, Chairman and MD, Bharat Forge, who addressed a session on industry-academia interaction at the 104th edition of Indian Science Congress, explained the contribution of the academia, their respective organizations, and defense and aerospace experts, in design and rollout of key systems and products. Mr. Baba Kalyani said his companies would, with help from IIT, Chennai, attempt to build an indigenous jet engine soon. This small engine could be used to power unmanned aerial vehicles, auxiliary power units and short-range missiles. A special lab to design this jet engine will be established shortly. An advanced towed artillery gun with a range of 42 kilometers, designed and developed for DRDO within 2.5 years, well ahead of the deadline of 3 years, completed test firing in 6 hours instead of 3 days. Thanks for watching. Please like and share. Please comment your opinion for this news. Press subscribe button for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, WARN.